Hi friends, good morning. Please look at the next problem. See, Parag said to Kalyan. Parag said to Kalyan, I am thrice as old as you were when I was as old as you are now. Sum of their present ages is 75 years. Then what is the age of Parag? Friends, before I tell you this problem, I have to tell you a small example. See, Parag Kalyan. Say, Parag 50 years and Kalyan 35 years. Present age is 50 and 35. If Parag was at the age of 35, that is, if Parag was at the age of Kalyan, when Parag was 35, and the difference between their ages is 15 years. Difference between their ages is 15 years. Friends, one thing I tell you, difference between the ages of two persons, difference between the ages of two persons is always constant, is always constant. See, if Parag was 35, how will be Kalyan will be? Kalyan will be 35 minus the difference of their ages is 15, 35 minus 15, 20. How this 20 comes? The age of Kalyan minus the difference of their ages. Age of Kalyan minus difference of their ages. Now let us come to our problem. Say Parag X years and Kalyan Y years. Parag said to Kalyan, I am thrice as old as you were. See, when Parag was at the age of Kalyan, then Kalyan will be, see, y minus x minus y. See, 35 means y. 35 minus 15, what is this 15? Difference between Parag and Kalyan. So, y minus of x minus y. X is equal to 3 into y minus x plus y. That is 2y minus x. 2y minus x. It implies x is equal to 6y minus 3x. It again implies 4x is equal to 6y. That is x by y is equal to 6 by 4. That is equal to 3 by 2. Now we have the ratio of the ages of Parag and Kalyan. We know the sum of the ages, so let us divide the sum in the ratio 3 is to 2 to get the ages of Parag and Kalyan. See, 75 into 3 by 5. This is the age of Parag, and 75 into 2 by 5, that is the age of Kalyan. 15 is 45 years. This is the age of Parag. This is the age of Parag. 15 2 30. This is the age of Kalyan. Okay, friends. Thank you. Have a nice day.